divine, you're needed a war. To me, it's what we do in the board. I feel the heat coming. Here we are, folks. It's the last race of the season. We are here at Zenjoltis Mega Speedway. And oh my gosh, guys, it's been a wonderful season. And I look forward to the next season. Also, remember, next season we will have our Quick Estate Series, aka Nationwide, and Pepsi Max Truck Series as well. I'd like to thank all the winners of the races. As Michael Amato will most likely, I think he will hold the record unless Momoso or Cavallo wins a race today. But anyway, let's get to your starting lineup. On the pole is Adam Rogers. He is leaving this ride. Don't know where he's going to next year, but he's leaving it. Then it is Janice Vries, Daniel Carneiro, and Ryan Shea. Paul Sardinia and Carol Fletcher. Amy Medeiros, 39 points back. She needs to win the race. And then Amato is allowed to be like gain 38 points still. Medeiros is also switching to Toyota next year, so watch for that. And Karen Vieira. Then it is Michael Amato and Nathan Rogers. Nico Tringali is switching to another ride, don't know what that is yet. And James Francis is moving to the number 22 Penske Ford. Then it is Michael Naylor and Michael Santos. Michael Rogers might be moving, but it's unlikely. And then it's Kate Rogers. Scott Greeny and Philip Tringali might be moving as well. Allison Rogers and Logan Scott. Stephanie Vanas and Michael Parker will move to the number 6 Ford next year. Benjamin Tilton and Cindy Vieira. Michael Beeson and Brendan Harala will be moving next year, unknown. Benjamin Dion and Zachary Rogers, Steve Cavallo and Peggy Bowling, who I believe will have her stay. She might be staying, I'm not sure. Jim Mornin and Frank Linares. Billy Wentworth will be moving. Benjamin Momoso, Sheila Sullivan and Micah Kidney, Robert Rogers and Peter Sands, Samuel York. John Linares is also going to be moving next year. And then it's Austin Alves and Michael Jenkins. It's been a pleasure announcing for you guys, and I can't wait till next season. Green flag is out. We are underway here at Zenjoltis. We get racing of about 4, 5, 6 wide sometimes. So Adam Rogers will start off by leading. Daniel Carneiro ducks way down low. Amy Medeiros and Michael Amato are on the high lane as of right now. Michael Rogers is ducking down low, trying to get to the front. Whoa, 75 car almost hit the 48 and just checked that pack out. Allison Rogers will lead lap one. There is Michael Amato in the middle of a mess. Amy Medeiros is on the high side. There goes Michael Beeson. Beeson has been dropping down in the standings as of late. As he is the current race leader. And like we said, Peggy Bowling might be leaving. We don't know. And oh, Mimoso just clipped her. Oh, big wreck, big wreck. We've got a big ass pile up. And Peggy Bowling's gonna go for some flipping. Peggy Bowling was involved. Michael Amato is involved. He is smoking. His day is done. Others involved. Amy Medeiros made it through that pretty much without a scratch. Scott Green was involved. Peggy Bowling, Benjamin Tilton, and Allison Rogers all have heavy damage. Let's take a look and see what happened there. As there was so much smoke, we're going to have to helicam this thing. They do maybe one or two onboards. And pretty much the one's just going to get into the seven. Oh man, the 93's the one riding the wall. The seven flipped over. And then they spin out up here. Adam Rogers up ahead. Slams the wall. That's not the way he wanted to end his season. And Michael Amato is getting a ride taken on him. As you can see, Benjamin Tilton is taking a bit of a ride to the back of that 24 car. Overall, just a massive wreck. You can't even see anything. Let's take a ride on board with your... We don't know yet, but he could might very well be the champion. Now let's take a ride on board with the 11 of Benjamin Tilton. Finally, chaser of the 81 car, Amy Medeiros. And she was involved in this accident, but she just stayed at the back. Whoa, didn't go in the 55. Great move by the 81 car. Michael Beeson led it at the line. Green flag is back on the way. We had 10 cars stay out. That could pose a bit of a fuel problem. As we've got cars moving to the bottom already, I think, with fuel issues. And Nathan Rogers ran out of fuel. Whoa, what the hell's he doing? We have a wreck. Oh, Steve Cavallo got slammed. Philip Tringali is flipping. Whoa, how the hell did Amy Medeiros go? So there's a wreck. Let's see the race back to the line. And it looks like Paul Sardinia. Yes, Paul Sardinia has also ran out of fuel. And oh! He caused the 5 of and the 3 to wipe out. Yeah, it's not a good idea to, like, let your car run out of fuel here. As you watch the 98 car... Whoa! Adam Rogers had run out of fuel already, and that's what caused the 98 to really wipe out. He had nowhere to go because Adam Rogers is... Oh! Adam Rogers hit the wall hard again. And Philip Tringale and Ryan Shea went for some rides. Oh man, Steve Cavallo just got slammed by the 25. Let's take a ride on board with some of these guys. First with the 14 car. Oh, he just got slammed. Let's go on board with the... The 98. Yeah, you see Adam Rogers just jumped down right as... Philip Tringale was coming. Oh boy. And finally, I saw the 81 way in the grass, so what I want to know is, why was she in the grass that much? Well, she went to get out of the way. I think she almost got spun out. But she went all the way in the grass to get out of the way of that. Very good job on the 81 car's part. Now let's ride on board with the 5 car here. As Paul Sardinia ran out of fuel. There's Michael Santos running out. No, look, they have nowhere to go. The 5, and then the 3 car comes in and it's... Oh! Luckily, they both made good saves. But I don't think Robert's going to be able to finish this race. Green flag is out. We have 5 more laps here. And I've checked it out now. Let's check this out now. Cars out of the race from 42nd up. Allison Rogers, Benjamin Tilton, Peggy Bowling, Michael Amato. Michael Amato will only get 4 points. Amy Medeiros must win the race to win the championship. If so, she would win it by 3 points, I believe. Then it's Cindy Vieira's out, Scott Greeny, Janice Fries, Daniel Carneiro, Nico Tringale, Nathan Rogers, Adam Rogers, Philip Tringale, Michael Rogers, Steve Cavallo, Ryan Shea, Robert Rogers. And then there was some cars that ran out of gas, Logan Scott, Peter Sands, Benjamin Momoso, and Brendan Harala. Those cars are out back on the track, but they are many laps down. 21 cars on the lead lap as Michael Parker is taking it to the lead. So we look, there's the 07 and the 1. And what are these guys doing going high? And the 66, we've got pitters. These will be the last pit stop for these guys. And you don't want to do one thing, is get on that grass, because once you do, you're dead. You can't get back up. Oh, Amy Medeiros! I think that's going to settle it, guys, because they're going to have to pit again. These guys all missed pit lane. Oh, the 96 at the wall. Once you hit that grass, you just can't get it down. It's either get down and hit the, like, crease in the wall, or just forget about it for now. And that's not what they wanted to do. Michael Jenkins is now your race leader. And this is a 5-mile track, so don't think just because there's three to go that they'll stay out. They have to pit again. And like I said, Medeiros was one of them, and this will most likely be the clincher in deciding that Michael Amato will win season one. He deserves it too. I mean, he won four races. Medeiros hadn't won any, and she got in through the LCQ. Here come more cars that are coming in the pit now. These guys all look like they're going to be good. And Carol Fletcher's staying out, so I think she might be able to get the lead here. Oh, Michael Naylor almost hit that grass off again. Looks like Paul Sardinia ran out of gas again. So Michael Parker and Benjamin Dion will begin the battle for second place. As Carol Fletcher currently leads it. Michael Jenkins comes off pit lane. But there goes Michael Parker, and Benjamin Dion is currently the second place car. Carol Fletcher will know that at half the pit. Michael Parker ducking low. Benjamin Dion has already won two races this year, looking for a third. Parker won one, looking for a second. If Parker would win this race, he would be the only driver to have won two of the chase races. Yeah, right, yeah, because 19 went to, went in order, went in Mimoso, 119, white flag is out by the way, Mimoso, 119, then it was Fletcher, Carol Fletcher, then it was Parker, then it was James Francis, Jim Morton, Karen Vieira, Michael Amato, Logan Scott, and then the last race was Steve Carvalho. So if Parker won this race, he would be the one to have one too. I was born a shotgun in my head. This is the battle for the lead. We go through turn three. Oh, Logan Scott! Slow car! Slow car alert! Parker's gonna clear the 33. Can Ben Dion duck low? No, that was the bad move because Parker's gonna go around the 88. These guys gotta slow down. Coming out of turn four. There's no challenge now. Michael Parker's going to win it at Zenjoltis. How about that? And your championship winner, though he is not on the track, is Michael Amato. Congratulations, Michael Amato. And we will see you for the post-race show after we are done here at Zenjoltis. So Michael Parker is your race winner. He won two of the chase races. The rest of your results. Franklin Ayers, Mike McKinney, best chaser of the race was Benjamin Dion, then it's Samuel York, James Francis, Karen Vieira, Michael Jenkins, Billy Wentworth, and Mike Beeson. Sheila Sullivan, Austin Alves, Zachary Rogers, Kate Rogers, Amy Medeiros finishes 15th, she will not be your champion. Michael Santos, John Linares, Michael Naylor, Jim Morton, Paul Sardinia, Carol Fletcher, Logan Scott, two laps down, Peter Sands, two, Benjamin Mimoso and Brendan Harala all with 2 laps down. Cars out of the race, Stephanie Vanas, Robert Rogers, Ryan Shea, Steve Cavallo, Michael Rogers, Philip Tringali, Adam Rogers, Nathan Rogers, Diego Tringali, Daniel Carneiro, Janice Reese, Scott Green, Cindy Vieira, Michael Amato, Peggy Bowling, and then it was Benjamin Tilton and Allison Rogers, who led a lap, so she'll get 2 instead of 1. Well, it's been a pleasure working with you all this season. We will have some, I will upload a video of what I think was the hardest. I'll upload a video where it's the top 5 hardest hits of the season. It will go in order from 5th, 4th, 3rd, 2nd, 1st. And I don't think I'm going to upload a best finish because there are some stuff, there weren't really any close ones, but there were some good last lap passes. And so probably just the hardest hits and stuff like that. So I'm going to look at all of them and see what we come to. But we'll see. Alright, you guys. It's been a pleasure working with you this year, and I can't wait for season 2. Over and out, boys. And that's why they call me.